Hello there, and welcome to a Backstreet Boys Bonanza. Want to learn more about your idols? Then keep watching, because over the next half an hour, I'll be bringing you some glorious and unforgettable moments from one of the greatest pop acts of the 90s. Oh, and there'll be plenty of singing and dancing as well. Now, Harry, AJ, Nick, and Brian may call themselves the Backstreet Boys, but they don't actually reckon they're a boy band at all. But hey, who does these days? Whatever way they describe their sound, though, it's certainly hitting the spot with legions of screaming Backstreet Boy fans.
Came over here, we didn't realize there were so many, you know, quote-unquote boy groups out here. We had heard Take That, and we heard some stuff about E17, but all the rest of them, like Caught in the Act, Bed and Breakfast, you know, and all the other groups, we didn't know anything about. So we were kind of like, you know, catapulted into this, you know, big scenario here.
We're a bunch of fun, carefree guys who love to sing.
And, you know, our music really makes us who we are. You know, we bring almost like an American R&B feel from the United States over here, and, you know, show everybody what we're about. And that's why we like to state, you know, we are a singing group, not a boy group.
I go anywhere for you, anywhere you ask me to.
Why do the girls go crazy when they see us?
I'd like to ask the fans out there, you know, why do you?
The emotions catch up with them because they're feeling the music is hopefully as much as we are.
Hopefully we're touching them. And that's nice if we're touching them.
Just to be close. Just to be close.
My first sore from a fan. Besides getting hair pulled, but that's all right. Really gone well. I mean, you see where it started off, as you know, just a few fans here and there, you know, it's every time we go to the airport looking to see if there's any fans, to see it now, it's like, you know, we're getting escorted out of airports, we're getting kicked out of hotels because of like, too many fans.
It's a good feeling to have people that look at you and they admire you and they have fantasies about you and do whatever.
I want your loving, baby, and I want it right.
Being in the entertainment business itself, you know, in front of cameras, in front of lights, and interviews, and da-da-da-da, and things that happen, you always have to be on your toes as well. But I think it's good because we never want to come off with a false impression, you know, to anyone out there, because what you see is what you get, basically.
He's what we call a ball hog. Howard actually talked to me and said, you know, he was giving me a little bit of pointers. He's like, you know, take it for what it's worth. You know, every day enjoy it as much as you can because you never know how long it'll last. And it's true. You know?
We want to be together for as long as we can possibly be together. And if that, you know, includes the rest of our lives, then so be it, you know. And we want to be around as long as we're accepted.
Somehow I sense they're going to be around for quite a while yet. In fact, I happen to know that they're planning a world tour for the end of this year. So watch out for that. Now it's time for a unique Backstreet treat. Yep, coming up, here's some special Backstreet moves you've never seen before. So keep your eyes peeled, because I assure you, you've never seen the boys quite like this.
Hi, we're the Backstreet Boys.
And we'd like to thank MTV for making me
awesome. I don't think we should all say this.
Everybody say hi or hey.
Say hey.
I got the Backstreet Boys here.
You guys, I can't blow them out from here.
All right. We can save that for later.
Just to be close. Hi, MTV Europe. We're the Backstreet Boys.
We're sending you a sincere thank you so very much for voting us
the new kings.
We love you.
Thanks for your
support. Oh, it's so good.
Right back at you, baby. Now let's get into a more relaxed mood. Imagine the boys sitting around a long white piano, working on some new material, and showing off those vocal harmonies right here in your very own living room. Well, you never know. It could happen.
I want to go to corner.
We're going to play a game right now. Howie D, myself, and Brian against Kevin and AJ.
By my side.
slowly fades away, and all the memories of you and me are always here to stay. What I'm asking, girl, is one more chance to let me in your life. Oh, girl, if you give me one more chance, and then I can be right by your side.
On that tender note, it's time to go to a break. You can't have too much of a good thing, can you? But wait, don't go anywhere, because there's plenty more to come in part two. And you won't want to miss it.
Coming up next, more about the Backstreet Boys.
In just a few minutes.